year old man, Chris and Geofani. Angelardi raped a 13 year old girl in a park in Queens. He used a machete to threaten a girl and her 13 year old classmate who's a boy. He used shoelaces to tie them up. It said that he sexually assaulted the girl in front of the other kid. He's a migrant from Ecuador. NYPD Crime Stoppers put up a wanted poster of him and offer a reward. It's good that a group of people beat him with